Yeah. We have a good, good Father. We're the sons and the daughters of a good, good Father. We're the sons and the daughters of a good, good Father. We're the sons and the daughters of a good, good Father. We're the sons and the daughters of a good, good Father. We're the sons and the daughters of a good, good Father. We're the sons and the daughters of a good, good Father. We're the sons and the daughters of a good, good Father. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God.
Real quick, I feel like we should redo. We are surrounded by the arms of the Father. Because I feel like so many of us have been, there have been lies that has been spoken to you by the enemy saying that you're still addicted to this thing, or you're still addicted to that thing, and you're still afraid, or you're still depressed, or you're still full of anxiety, or you are what you used to be, or you are what you're doing, and that's not true. The truth of the matter is you're a child of God. You are born of God, therefore you triumph even over sin. So I would like us to sing it together, but with faith. Decree what God says about you. You are who God says you are. You're not your addiction. You're not your past. You're not your sin. You're not your mistake. You're not your mistake. I even hear someone here. There's someone here, you've had an abortion, and you think that the Lord holds it against you. That's not true. The Lord doesn't remember what you've done. His blood is wiping you away, is wiping away every sin from your heart. Just little thing. Maybe you were told some things when you were a child that you're this type of person, and that is not true. The truth of the matter is God sees no fault in you. God sees no fault in you. You are His child. You are who God says you are. You are His child. You have His eyes. You have His character. And this is the truth. So right now, I want you, please, Nick, could you please sing that again? I am surrounded by the arms of the Father. And if you know it, say it. If you don't know it, let us sing that over you. And decree, it might be a big thing or a small thing, but even the littlest thing, if it matters to you, it matters to God. And God here is reaffirming His fatherhood. You are heavenly fathered. Do you hear me? You are heavenly fathered. The Lord fathers you. He loves you. His affection is upon you. He doesn't remember your sin. Even if you did it just yesterday, today is a new day. Come on, rise up and walk in the righteousness of God that you really are. Yeah, come on, let's sing it together. We are surrounded.
And I am surrounded by the arms of the Father.
Come on, the atmosphere.
Songs of deliverance.
We
in the beloved.
I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child.